as your mouse choice directly affects your aim. Now, this won't be a generic top 5 or top 10.